Good afternoon. My name is Barry Rice and I'm with Classic Lexus, and I'd like to thank you for giving me the opportunity to present to you the all-new redesigned 2021 Lexus IS350. As you can see with the IS350, it has the aggressive spindle grille that Lexus has become known for, the daytime running lights. The IS350 also offers a 3.5-liter V6 with 311 horsepower and an 8-speed transmission. The IS gives you 20 miles to the gallon in the city and up to 28 miles per gallon on the freeway. The IS has a new sleek design with a low and imposing stance that's a full 30 millimeters wider than its predecessor. As you'll see, the IS has 19-inch metallic wheels. And as we go around to the back of the vehicle, the IS also has a new singular LED tail lamp that tapers to a mere millimeter in the center. The IS is a pure sports sedan that looks as aggressive as it feels. Let's take a look inside. The IS has the red interior with the black geometric trim that has race-inspired details, 10-way power driver seats, performance-inspired digital instrumentation, electrostatic climate control unit, also a panoramic view monitor. IS features unprecedented connectivity. The entire line has technology that is right at your fingertips. A 10.3-inch high-resolution touchscreen multimedia display. It's been moved 6 inches closer. Apple CarPlay integration. That keeps your favorite apps right at your fingertips. Android Auto integration. Amazon Alexa compatibility. Lexus Inform remote. Not only does this starts your car for you, but you can schedule services and view vehicle health reports. Lexus also offers Wi-Fi, and that will keep you connected no matter where you are. Now, one of the most impressive things that I like about the vehicle, and I want to show you, is the Mark Levinson stereo system. I think that we should take a listen.
Si, 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 do, re, do, si, do, do, la, do, re, mi, re, do, si, la, sol, si, la. Si, si, mi, po, que, da, ya, cuenta las cosas atrás.
Well, I think the only thing left to do now is take it for a drive.